Oh, what it do, man? It's your boy, ABK, Smooth Killer. Hey, listen, man. After taking all these consultations, after all everything, just collecting data, I came down to one conclusion. So I'm gonna give it to y'all, man. Listen, every single one of us as men, before we even get into any relationship, any type of relationship, one thing that we gotta really understand is we gotta know what type of relationship we got with ourselves. I'm talking about on a deeper level, not just surface shit, you know? Because we don't really understand why we attract the women that we attract into our lives. You know what I'm saying? That has to do with the relationship that we also have with our mothers that we don't really deeply understand just yet. And this goes out ages, you feel me? It don't matter if you just starting to date. It don't matter if you already done piped down all these girls, because there is a pattern that has to do with your mother and you, the both of y'all's relationship. You feel me? It's very weird and strange, you feel me? But y'all gotta look into it. Don't wait until you're old or you get yourself entangled into some bullshit. You feel me? And the other thing is the childhood. A lot of us went through shit that we're trying to suppress. You feel me? We don't understand why we're anxious with women. We don't understand why we feel like that about certain situations, even with being successful in life. You know, success not just talking about wealth and money and shit, like successful in your goals, in your accomplishments, like you want a better body in the gym, you feel me? Shit like that. You know what I'm saying? Mental successes as well. Small wins. You feel me? We gotta go back, man. Some of us really gotta go back. Yeah, the quickest thing to do is meditation. You know what I'm saying? And it's not just sitting there quiet, but meditation could be also an inquiry into your thoughts and into all the emotions that pop up. You feel me? That's a real big shit that nobody's talking about. You feel me? Everybody just wanna add more knowledge into them. You know what I'm saying? It's all good with that. Of course, pipe down hoes. That's what we're here for. You feel me? But use this process to actually find things out about you, to enhance yourself. That's the whole process. That's all it is. While you're going through life, you finding out these things that are already within you, that are submerging out of you. You feel me? So every young man, before you just add shit and then try to find yourself later on, because that's what's gonna happen. You feel me? If you right now, you're trying to add more shit into yourself and add more shit into yourself, later on, you're gonna stop and be like, whoa, shit. I added all this shit, but I don't know who I am now. You know what I'm saying? This is why you got to know yourself now, then. You can play any persona that you want. You can add any skills that you want. You know what I'm saying? But you're gonna still remain you. And in fact, your shit's gonna be powerful. You know what I'm saying? You're gonna have more energy. You know, you're not gonna come from a place that... You're gonna be authentic. You feel me? So besides, not that reading books is best, but the main thing that we all gotta do is know what's the relationship that we got with ourselves. Cause these shorties, bro, when we get in, like, attached with these shorties, whether it be to date them or keep shorties in rotation, you feel me? Cause more shorties in rotation, let me tell you, once you start becoming more aware and analyzing why you got these shorties in rotation and the reasons why, you know what I'm saying, you do better. You're not just getting in the game, like now you dictating game, now you writing game, now you putting things how they're supposed to be. Because let me tell you something, the shortage in your relationship, if you become very aware, you're gonna see the patterns on how they're similar. Then track the similarities of these girls in your rotation, then it's gonna track back to your mother. You feel me? Then it's gonna track back to the behaviors that you have that are suppressed down there, because that's what shortage is gonna do. You know what I'm saying? Because most of y'all act alpha out here, or try to act alpha with the girls, or try to act alpha out here, but with your mother, how do you act? You know what I mean? You arguing with your mom, you screaming, you going back and forth. That's the behavior that she's bringing out of you, you feel me? So it's not just about faking tough alpha with the shorty. This begins with the relationship with your mother, you know what I'm saying? And that carries a different level of inquiry. It's a big, because... Nigga, it's been 16 years to some of y'all, and to some of us, it's been 25 years. To some of us, it's been 30 years. You know what I'm saying? Having this relationship really embedded within us and not even knowing that that's an actual thing and it's even there. You feel me? This is a side of game that we all should be talking about too and addressing. You feel me? after collecting all these data, seeing all this shit, I can't just come in here and tell you, hey, bro, go and talk to her like this, go and do that, because we know that there's underlying shit that is still gotta be addressed, you feel me? It's like an athlete that's trying to put, like, if you're already mobile and an athlete, you're already fast as shit and you already box well and shit like that, if you put muscle into your body, you're more likely to just increase speed and get stronger and be mobile still. Now, if you get big first and then try to be an athlete, that's just gonna mess shit up. I'm saying you're gonna start throwing muscle. You feel me? That's what's gonna happen in the future if you just keep on adding shit into your life, into yourself, without taking shit out. You feel me? So pay attention with all the relationships you get involved with, because they leave clues to who you are. You know what I'm saying? And the shit that you do too, the stuff that you get yourself involved with, they leave clues of who you are. You know what I'm saying? Or what you are. Or the shit that you bring in out of you. You know what I'm saying? So don't get attached to your past, because all your past is just an experience. You know what I'm saying? Because we might think, nah, man, I'm not attached to my past. Man, I'm good, man. I'm looking for. But nah, your past is still dictating you. You only just suppressed it, and you're not aware anymore within the normal conscious level of your everyday life, but they still influence you in your subconscious level. You feel me? So you really gotta go back and not to, listen, it takes work, you feel me? And it's not like, oh, it's hard and shit like that. Nah, but it's the dopest shit you can ever do. Like, be in control of yourself. Know yourself and see the play of the mind and see the play of life. You feel me? That's the only inquiry. This is why all this shit should be in schools. You know, they should be teaching in schools young men to know themselves before they add chemics or physics or any of this shit that you learn in school. Like, niggas call it chemistry and shit. You know, all the bullshit, like, the niggas learn, like, what the fuck? You know what I'm saying? So you got to know all this shit. You get to know yourself first before any inquiry, any journey that you get yourself into. And within the journey also, if you're already in the journey, that can help you know yourself, because you're already in it. If you're out of it, then you can, like, help yourself by knowing yourself before you even get in it. Or know yourself by getting in it. There's no avoiding it. You feel me? There's no, oh, is this good? Is this bad? That's just a concept of the mind too. There's no avoiding it. Whatever situation you're already in, you can get it from there, because everything is part of it. You feel me? I can't address, like, of course, next video that I'm going to drop right after this one might just be about the shorties, because, you know what I'm saying? It got to be that way, but I cannot leave this message out. This is very important. You feel me? Because a lot of us still adding shit, and a lot of us just want to follow this path. But follow this path back into our relationships, into your life. Brother, sister, mother. Your mother especially. It's very important as a young man to know how your relationship is with your mother. You know what I mean? And make sure it's a good one and a healthy one. You feel me? A healthy one, man. Like, I'm telling you, it's different. You feel me? Is it different feeling? Is it different? Because we know that the people that's closest to you, they love you the most, but they bring the nerve out of you. We know that shit, you know? They love you the most, but they bring the nerve out of you. And so that's the first challenge. You know what I'm saying? That's the first challenge. You feel me? Don't just think, oh, that's the way it is, man. These people just piss me off. Nah, you got to overcome that, and you got to be able to create a better relationship in there first before you even step out. Because you're not going to be able to be in control of these shorties if your sister can even listen to you. If your mother can even listen to you. You feel me? They got to be on your ass like, oh, you got to go on the, oh, yeah. Nah, like, these shorties going to be the same way to you. You feel me? Now, when you're talking to your mother, you're calm and collective, you know? And your sister, they can listen to you. And you can tell them, man, I think things should be done this way, and you don't even wait until they tell you shit. You're taking control now. You dictating now. You're taking control now. You asking them, oh, what about this? Have we done this? Have y'all done this? You know, your shit that you're supposed to do, you already done did that shit already. I'm saying, you asking them now, like, you gotta change the dynamics first. There, you can't just expect, nah, I'm gonna be out for now out in the street, you know, that, because that's the shit I'm getting, the energies and the vibes, and this shit is real. You see all these dudes out here in the street trying to act tough with all these beers and shit. Go check their relationship with their mother. Go stay a week with them. Unfold. It's a fact, you know? So that's very big thing that we all should look for. You know what I'm saying? Watch out and become more self-aware. This is why I always talk about self-awareness. You know what I mean? Make sure y'all need to stand tight, man. Enhance your self-awareness. Enhance that joint. Y'all know what time it is, man. It's your boy BK Smooth Kill, man.